Britain's Royal Air Force launched its first airstrikes in Iraq on Tuesday, destroying an Islamic State weapons arsenal located in the country's northwestern region. The airstrikes were launched to support Kurdish fighters against ISIS fighters. Prime Minister David Cameron secured parliamentary support for joining the U.S.-led airstrikes in Iraq. Cameron has agreed that U.S. officials that the strikes against ISIS could last years.